My name is Grace. Today I read Sucker is a Cake, written by Anthony Curran. Sucker is one kind of oldest and popular sport. Two teams play with round balls in the field. Each team kicks the ball into a goal to get points. Players called goalkeepers or goalies guard the ball from going into a goal. They can use arms and hands to touch the ball. The players can use feet, chest, and head to dribble the ball. If players try to score, it is offense. If players keep a goal, it is defense. The referees do make sure players follow the rules. If the game finishes with a tie, they keep playing until someone gets score. Soccer is great exercise and fun to play. While playing soccer, people can learn how to work together and be good sports.